Food Inspiration is in Berlijn. En we staan hier voor het Michelberger Hotel. En we hebben zometeen een afspraak met Azar Kazimir. En Azar is de creative director van het hotel. En dan denk je, hè? Een hotel met een creative director? Wat is dat? Dat gaan wij bekijken. Come on.
The competition was Ibis Motel One. These big, ugly, boring, characterless chain hotels. The idea was to create rooms or a place to stay which is not so high cost, but still gives you a lot of character and fun. My name is Azar. I am the creative director of the Michelberger Hotel in Berlin. I'm from London originally. I studied fine art. I studied sculpture actually, so something pretty unrelated to what I'm doing. And then in 2008, at the beginning, I decided to start my own studio. And a friend contacted me after I set that up saying, oh, I know a person who wants to start a hotel. So I thought, well, why don't I just forget about doing my own studio and do the studio inside the hotel. We always knew that the creativity of the hotel itself would be a very important factor. We always wanted people to come here who are like us, people like us. And we are all quite creative people, so you want it to appeal to creative people. I think when you're a designer or a creative, it's very difficult to get the work realized in the real world in the way that you want it. A lot of the things don't see the light of day. So I guess for me, the proudest thing is that people are able to touch, feel, enjoy it, have a little laugh for a small fraction of a second, and in some way it brightens their day. I always believe that being creative and original is good for business. But I never really had the chance to prove it. But when I came here, we were able to just be completely silly and creative and original, and it did work for business. And we did this, for example, the website is completely ridiculous. It really, really is. But it just works so powerfully as a tool to make people want to come here. We're definitely not a luxury hotel, of course. But we have some luxurious elements, but there are different kinds of luxury than gold-plated taps, for example. Everything that you see here has been made by us. You really have to develop a relationship with your customers and your clients, which will work over time. So there's a sense of a proper relationship so that people will come back to you and you will go back to them. You're on the same wavelength. You do a bit of business together, and then suddenly you're supporting each other, and there's your community right there, and that community is safe and strong. My feeling is that hospitality will move out of cities. Well, you won't be thinking about your city break, where can I go for the weekend, you'll be thinking about your countryside break. People, they come and say to us, oh, I always come and stay in the Michelberger, but I can never leave it. I never get out of here. And there is definitely this feeling, because it is physically cut off from the city, that people do come here and feel isolated. And I think that's also part of the success factor of it.